These crispy arancini are so good. I made them with leftover mushroom risotto from my previous video. I add a square of mozzarella cheese in the middle and I make a little ball. I roll them into a beaten egg and then into some breadcrumbs. When the oil is hot, I deep fry them until golden. And here they are. Enjoy!